Hi everyone, this is my buddy Jayant. He has an unusual complaint.
Subhu ne mujhe advice kiya tha ki mutual funds mein invest kar do. To maine kar diya. 3 mahine ho gaye hain. Par jaise returns maine expect kiye the waise mujhe nahi mil rahe hain.
Compared to Sonia, tumhare returns kam aa rahe hain. That's what you're trying to say, right? What he doesn't understand is what I will explain today. So Jayant, tu roz subah apple kyu khata hai?
Doctor ne bola hai for better immunity.
सोनिया हर रोज सुबह ऑरेंज खाती है फॉर बेटर स्किन.
इसमें एप्पल और ऑरेंजेस कैसे आ गए?
व्हाट इफ यू हैड एन ऑरेंज एवरी डे?
आई डोंट नो, आई प्रोबब्ली हैव बेटर स्किन.
बट व्हाट्स योर प्रायोरिटी? यू वांट बेटर इम्यूनिटी, नॉट बेटर स्किन, राइट? एंड व्हाट इफ सोनिया हैड एन एप्पल एवरी डे इंस्टेड ऑफ द ऑरेंज?
शी विल आल्सो हैव बेटर इम्यूनिटी बट नॉट नेसेसरली अ वेरी गुड डोज ऑफ विटामिन सी.
सो डोंट कंपेयर एप्पल्स विद ऑरेंजेस. तुम्हारी सिचुएशन को सोनिया से कंपेयर करना गलत है. Because Sonia has been investing long before you started. Upar se tumhari needs alag hai, to tumhari liye schemes bhi alag hai, aur isi liye tumhari returns bhi alag hai. Har mutual fund ka apna ek alag investment objective hota hai. In this case, while one is apple, the other is
orange. So it is incorrect to compare the two.
Absolutely. Often investors galat comparisons karte hain between different schemes. Quick recap. Performances of mutual funds from different categories cannot be compared since every category has its own yardstick. So, it all comes down to wisely investing in a scheme that is suitable for you, in line with your investment objective and your investment time horizon. Ab investment objective kuch bhi ho, mutual funds sahi hai.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.